Do you want to buy the best players in FIFA 21 Ultimate Team? Well, if the answer is yes, don't buy FIFA points. Just head over to U7Buy store for your cheap, fast, safe and reliable Ultimate Team coins. Don't forget to use the code RRB at checkout for 5% off. Before I do go ahead and get into the video, guys, I just want to say, if you don't know already, I have indeed started a new second channel. So please, guys, go ahead and go over to that channel, subscribe. It is called FPL Ryan. And basically on that channel, I upload fantasy football content. So if you guys are interested in real life football and do play Fantasy Premier League, then yeah, go ahead over to that channel and please do subscribe. All right, because I'm going to be active on there as well, especially for the new upcoming Premier League season. So yeah, I'm also uploading Euro fantasy football stuff on there as well. So yeah, please, guys, go subscribe, go check out my latest videos on there, smash a like on the videos as well, comment, all that good stuff is greatly appreciated. But anyways, with that being said, let's waste no more time and let's get back to the video. Yo, what's going on, people? Welcome back to another FIFA 21 squad builder on the channel. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you one of the best, most overpowered 700k teams that you guys can get right now in FIFA 21 to help you increase your wins in foot champions and in division rivals. So if you guys do like the sound of that, then make sure you smash a thumbs up on the video, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and also turn on post notifications so you guys never miss an upload. But with that being said, let's waste no more time and let's get straight into it. Alright guys, so as you can see on your screens right now, as you guys can see, the formation you want to start off with is the 4-3-2-1 formation, but this formation is just to get everyone on full chemistry, and actually at the end of the video I'll show you what you should be using in game. But we do have a very, very overpowered front three, to say the least. So starting off in the left forward spot, alright, we do have the one and only, the man himself, Neymar Jr. Neymar Jr., one of the most overpowered players in the game. 5-star weak foot, 5-star skill moves, super, super agile. The kind of player that you want to be using in FIFA 21. Make sure you do pick him up. He's absolutely fantastic. Look at that agility, 96 agility, 95 dribbling, 95 ball control, 93 composure. It's stuff that you love to see. So yeah, go ahead and pick him up, man. A really, really good player in this game, and I'm pretty sure you guys know that as well. And to partner up with him, we do have his PSG teammate. Bit of a stinky Euros it was for Mbappe, you know, especially missing that penalty to send France out of the tournament. But in FIFA, Kylian Mbappe, very, very good player, of course, man. So yeah, again, pick him up, super, super quick, good on the ball, good agility, good dribbling, good ball control, fantastic finishing and pace, and also 5-star skill moves and a 4-star weak foot. So again, we've got 2 5-star skillers in the attack so far, which is very, very nice. Go ahead and pick up Mbappe. We all know that he can do a fantastic job in this game. Now in the right forward spot, we do have the GOAT himself, all right, the GOAT himself, Lionel Messi. So go ahead and pick him up. He will not be playing on the wing, he will actually be playing in the cam position, all right. You guys will see what formation we're going to be using in game, but it's going to work really, really well. Messi will be in behind Neymar and Mbappe in the cam spot, and Messi is fantastic in this game. I really do like Messi. I think Messi and Neymar are probably the best dribblers with the left stick in this game, in terms of, you know, how quick and how agile they really, really are. Left it dribbling, so effective with Messi. That's all you really need to do. You can turn in, out, shake it all about so quickly with a player like Messi in this game. He's got that low center of gravity, and look at the dribbling stats he does have as well. Crazy, crazy stuff. So yeah, go ahead and pick him up, man. Fantastic. Look at that, 95 balance, 91 agility, but in game that agility might as well be 99. He's got 96 dribbling as well, 96 composure, 95 finishing, and again, left foot finesse shots with Messi, the best in the game. So, so good. So make sure you do use and abuse those left foot finesse shots with Lionel Messi, because they do work to an absolute T. But with that being said, we're going to move on anyway into the central center mid position, the heart of the team, the spine of the team. In the CDM position will be team of the season, Casemiro. So go ahead and pick him up, the anchor, the rock, the stud. Yeah, fantastic card. I like his bodybuilding game. He's so strong, he's physical, just a rock in the midfield, as you guys can see there. Look at the strength and aggression he does have there. 92 interceptions, 93 standing tackle, 92 slide tackle, and his passing is also very good as well. He's not the most agile player, but you know, in this side, what you kind of all you really need to do with Casemiro is just win the ball back and pass it off, and that's what he can do. So yeah, go ahead and pick him up, man. Really, really nice player. Now in the right center mid spot, guys, we do have inform Frankie de Jong, a good technical midfielder in the game, very, very good on the ball, good at dribbling. He's got 4-star skill moves, he can link up the play really, really nicely. He's got a decent shot on him as well. By stat you think his shooting isn't good, but actually in game, if you're in the right positions, then he can put the ball in the back of the net. Defensively he's pretty solid as well, but I really do like de Jong's link up play, his pass passing, his dribbling, you know, is really, really nice. So I think he's a good player and I think he can get the job done. So I recommend that you guys do use De Jong. And to complete the midfield trio, we do have another Brazilian in the squad, getting the super strong link to Neymarzito. We do have Rafinha, the headliner's card. So yeah, go ahead and pick up headliner's Rafinha, a really nice card, well-rounded, got the dribbling ability, his shooting is fantastic, his defending is really, really good as well. I mean, look at that, 86 agility, 86 balance, 93 dribbling, 90 ball control, 87 composure. So what we do have is two good ball playing midfielders, which is very, very nice. The link up play is going to be exquisite, because we do have so many good players that are good on the ball, you know, De Jong, Rafinha, Messi, Mbappe, Neymarzito. Really, really good players to use. And again, Rafinha, very, very well rounded, can attack and defend. So yeah, I recommend that you guys do go ahead and pick him up. But we move on anyway into the two fullback spots, and we do have still at this stage of the game a fantastic option to use, Ferland Mendy. All right, not much needs to be said here. All right, he's a great player, I think we all know that already, so just go ahead and pick him up. He's got the pace, the defending, four-star skill moves, five-star weak foot. Going forward, he's very, very good. So yeah, just go ahead and pick up Mendy, man. It's something we all know already, man. And he's a great player. So yeah, look at that, four-star skill moves, five-star weak foot. You can't really go wrong. Now moving on into the right back spot, we do have Foot Freeze Alex Moreno. Yeah, he's a really nice card, man. He's just got so much pace to him. In terms of defending, he's very good. His agility is very nice as well. I think he's a good card. I think he will get the job done. He's super quick. He's good on the ball as well. Look at that, 92 agility and 86 balance, which is fantastic. And defending wise, you know, he's all up to scratch. He's all you know, really, really good at defending. So yeah, he can do the job as well. Make sure to pick up Alex Moreno. And we're going to move on into the two center back positions. All right, we do have two fantastic center backs here. So we're going to start with the left center back spot. We actually do have in-form Eder Militao, man, who I really, really do like in this game. Obviously at the start of the game, you know, Militao in this game is a meta card. Obviously you don't want to use the gold card now, because, you know, look at the stage of the game we're in. But in terms of, you know, if he has a special card, that card is going to be very good. These two cards here, the Path to Glory and the Inform, two fantastic cards, honestly. Yeah, two amazing cards. I think they're so good in the game. So I'd really do recommend you get Eder Militao. He's pacey in terms of defending, fantastic as well, and he's just a rock solid center back that is very fast. So yeah, go ahead and pick him up. And to partner up with him, we do have another speedy pacey center back in the name of Rule Breakers Jimenez, Jose Maria Jimenez. Really, really nice card. So I do recommend that you guys get him. Again, he's pacey, physical, strong, just a rock at the back. And I think, you know, the combination of Eder Militao and Jimenez will be very, very good and hard to get past. You know, you've got two pacey and physical centre backs. That's really what you want in this game. And then in the goalkeeper spot, guys, you guys want to pick up a cheeky little, not Keylor Navas, Thibaut Courtois. So yeah, go ahead and pick up Thibaut Courtois. Very decent goalkeeper. Should be able to get the job done. But as you guys can see right now on your screens, this is the 700k team that you guys want to use to help increase your wins. It's fantastic. But the formation that you guys want to use in game, right, the formation you want to use is a Naira formation, and it's going to be, if I can find it, the 4-1-2-1-2 Naira formation. Okay, this formation will work really, really nicely with this team, and this is how you want to set it up. So De Jong and Rafinha as the two center mids, Casemiro at CDM, Messi at CAM, and Mbappe and Neymar out top. It works like works to a T. It's a beautiful team, and I recommend that you guys pick up. Let me know what you think of the team down below in the comment section. Make sure to smash a like on the video. Subscribe if you are new. We are closing in on 9k subscribers, so please do subscribe, guys. It really is much appreciated. And also remember to click the link and check out my second channel, my fantasy football channel. Make sure to check that out. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's been your boy RB Plays, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.